Hi guys, so just a quick update, we are still here, and little Collette is like, what's going on, because the bed keeps rising and falling on its own. So, it looks like, I saw my main doctor, and a few others, we're just waiting for really one big time one, and I want to get out of here tonight. It might be tomorrow, it might be, I don't know, but I really, 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 really.
Oh, we're leaving tonight.
Want to get out tonight.
All we gotta do is see you all.
So here's Collette, and she is living, we got someone coming in.
Hello.
Hello.
Good. I'm checking to you after my breakfast,
okay? Okay.
All right.
Do you need this one?
Yeah, this side.
Thank you. Mhm. One time for the baby.
Oh, you didn't even see the baby. What? You didn't see?
Have you seen us?
She's sleeping.
Guys, she's shaking her head.
How many do you have?
What's that?
How many babies do you have? You have children?
No, can't have children. I believe it's 9.
You look like a real baby.
Yeah.
Oh.
You mind me asking? Your accent is beautiful.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
Nigeria.
Nigeria. I have a dear friend that makes her baby did, you know, served in Ethiopia in the orphanages and stuff.
Okay.
And Nigeria, and she makes them identical because she just loves, her husband is from Africa.
Really?
Mm-hmm. So, it's an art, and she's my baby girl.
Oh, Jesus.
They're also known as therapy babies, so, yeah. But that's something, huh?
Yeah, something. It's something. Look like a real baby.
Yeah.
This look like a real baby.
Unless they feel like it too.
Yes, ma'am.
If you
watch. Yes, ma'am. Unless you tell someone, they will not know.
Yeah.
This look like a real baby.
You have to support the head and everything.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah.
Wow.
Beautiful little face.
God bless you. Yeah.
Yeah.
God be bless you. You care.
Yeah.
Yeah, you care. Please show me that you care.
Oh, gosh. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I have a nursery set up at home.
Oh. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
Okay.
So, when you were admitted, they didn't feel like you needed to have the IV fluids continuously.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Because you're eating and drinking on your own.
Normally, didn't that IV, like, close up, though?
Well, we can we'll flush it daily.
Okay.
And that'll keep it good for a few days.
Okay.
And we do have IV.
No fever.
Okay. Oh my gosh, that baby looks so.
Cassie, have you seen this?
It is a real baby.
Cassie, have you seen this?
No.
That's Collette.
Cassie, this is like a real baby.
It looks so
real. Yes, it looks so
That's
real.
That's Collette.
It looks so real.
Why is she here?
They're also known as therapy babies. She's my oldest. They're known as reborn babies. Is the technical term. But I always sneak her when I'm going to have to be sores because I can't have kids, never did have kids.
Aww.
And it gives me a little bit of...
It gives you that feeling, doesn't it?
You give it a feeling, yes ma'am.
But you have no idea how many women out there do this.
I believe it.
People that have suffered from miscarriages, from can't have children, from all kinds of things. People that have children.
Yes.
My sister-in-law has 4 kids, and she has one. So, anyways, I was just pulling her out to do a little video because I have. It's a whole community of women, and some men supporting each other.
I did not know that. That's so cool.
And so I was just updating them as to what was going on.
Okay.
So.
Cool. Okay. Well, so you saw Dr. Bedurf, is that how did
yes,
you clarify
I did.
Some things?
She's that we've known each other forever.
Yeah.
So she clarifies a lot.